Hi, this is the question 6b. A lossy transmission line has R is equal to 3.5 ohms per meter, L is equal to 2 microhenry per meter, C is equal to 120 picofarads per meter, and G is equal to 0 at 400 megahertz. It is asked to calculate attenuation constant, phase shift constant, and characteristic impedance of the line. So this question is given for 7 marks, set 1, November 2019. Let us see how to answer this question. What it is given? It is given, for example, draw the equivalent circuit of the transmission line. The equivalent circuit of the transmission line is R, series resistance, series inductance, and the shunt conductance G, and shunt capacitance C. So this is the equivalent circuit of transmission line, where R, L, G and C are called as the primary constant of the transmission line. As you know that the series impedance is equal to R plus J omega L and shunt admittance Y is equal to G plus J omega C. It is given R, L, C and G are given. Now, first let us write the propagation constant. The propagation constant, in fact gamma R, take it as P or gamma, so that is equal to P is equal to, the formula is very simple formula, alpha plus J beta, so that is equal to square root of Z into Y. So what is square root of Z? That is R plus J omega L into admittance is G plus J omega C. Use this formula to calculate alpha and beta, because every parameter is given. So in this equation, what is G is the conductance, shunt conductance is 0. So therefore, this equation is converted into alpha plus J beta. So that is equal to R plus J omega L into J omega C square root. Now, calculate R plus J omega L separately and omega C separately and substitute this equation and equate imaginary, real and imaginary parts, you will get alpha and beta. Let us find out what is R plus J omega L. What is R is given? 3.5 ohms per meter, because all the parameters are per unit length, the primary omega is 2 pi. What is F is given? 400 into 10 power 6 into what is L is given? L is given as 2 into 10 power minus 6. So it will come out as 3.5, so 10 power 6, 10 power minus 6 cancel out, plus J, it will come out as J, 5026.55. So if you convert into angle and theta, R theta format, so it will come out 5026.55 at an angle of 89.96 degrees. So this is R plus J omega L. Now calculate the omega C value. So omega C is 2 pi. What is F? F is given as 400 into 10 power 6 into what is C? The shunt capacitance is 120 into pico 10 power minus 12. It will come out as 0.301616. Let us substitute these values in this expression. So therefore, alpha plus J beta, so that is equal to square root of what is R plus J omega L? 5026.55 at an angle of 89.96 degrees into J. J is written in mathematics as 90. What is omega C? 0.3016. J in mathematics is written as 90. So what you will do is that multiply 5026.55 into 0.36. I take the square root of that. It will come out as 38.93 at an angle. Add these two angles, 89.96 plus 90, because of square root divided by 2, it will come out as 89.98 degrees. Add these two angles and divide it by 2. Now again convert R theta format into X plus IY format in calculator. You will get it as 0.0136 plus J 38.93. If you equate real and imaginary parts, the attenuation constant alpha is equal to 0.0136 Napier per meter. Remember that the unit of attenuation constant is Napier per meter, and the phase shift constant, if you compare imaginary parts, the phase shift constant beta is equal to 38.93 radians per meter. So this is the two values, alpha and beta. Alpha and what it is asked, the characteristic impedance of the line. The next form, next is Z naught. The Z naught is called as the characteristic impedance of the line. The characteristic impedance of the line is very simple formula, square root of Z by Y. So that is equal to square root of R plus J omega L by G plus J omega C. So what it is given, R plus J omega L, it has come out as R plus J omega L, it has come out as 5026.55 at an angle of 89.96 degrees by G is 0, omega C is come out as 0.3016, J is written as 90 degrees square root. So in the same manner, divided 5026.5 by 0.3016 and take the square root of that, it will come out as 129.1. 89.96 minus 90, it will come out as minus 0.04, because of square root divided by 2, the angle will come out as minus 0.02 degrees. If you convert it again into x plus iy format, because it is in the format of r at an angle of theta format, convert into x plus iy format, x plus complex number format, it will come out as 129.1 minus 0.045 J. The characteristic impedance is ohms. So this is a very, very important problem, simple problem to get 7 marks. Thank you.